Christmas coming around again, isn't it?
Yeah, must be nearly a year since the last one, I should think.
It's a good 12 months, isn't it?
Yeah.
You get anything for your granny, did she?
Well, I'll thought about it, but I couldn't be bothered.
Well, it's the thought that counts.
Yeah. What do you fancy for Christmas?
Kim Wilde, as usual. I'm kidding myself, and I'm as hopeless as pathetic, I suppose,
pathetic,
in a way.
Yeah. Hello, what's happening?
Merry Christmas, Melvin.
Hello, my darling.
Come on, Mel. How about pulling a cracker?
Oh, from the look of you, darling, I think I already have. Get it?
Rocking around the Christmas tree at the Christmas party hop. Mistletoe hung where you can see every couple just like stuff.
Most almighty Christmas groove. I haven't had this much fun since Two Little Boys was number one.
If my friends could see me now. How do I look?
Ridiculous.
You dear.
A dance, Kimberly?
I do love a nice sax break.
Yeah, me too, Kim, but let's wait till the record's over. Kim, do you think our love will last forever?
No.
A couple of years, maybe?
No.
Think we'll make it to the end of the video?
Well, how long is that, exactly?
You will get a sentimental feeling when you hear...
All right, together now!
Voices singing, bless your darling death.
Balls with boughs of holly.
Get off me now, push off!
Rocking around the Christmas tree, let the Christmas spirit ring.
Root beer, anyone?
Later we'll have some pumpkin pie and we'll do some caroling.
Have plenty of pumpkin pie left, by
the way. Rocking around the Christmas tree, have a happy holiday.
Do you mind, Melvin?
Everyone's dancing merrily in the new room. Oh, oh, that's just the way.
Wow, yeah, that was fantastic.
Very nice.
Let's do it again. One, two.
Have a happy holiday. Everyone's dancing merrily in the new room of old-fashioned way.
Merry Christmas, everybody!
Merry Christmas, everybody!
That was marvellous.
Oh, yeah, marvellous.
That was marvellous.
Yeah.
Oh, I'll tell you who I fancy for Christmas.
Who's that?
Bananarama.
Yeah. Can't help you there, I'm afraid, mate.
Well, thanks for the bundle.